good view for you. Today we are assembling this Icebear Champion, the Honda CT70 clone. With my phone here. Alright, got a battery. Buzzing this crate apart.
This is the one from the top right here. That one. The ones over there are smaller.
Okay.
still connected. There's one bolt right here. Thank you. loosen those up a little bit.
Slow with the impact?
No, get them in, make sure you get them threaded by hand before you impact them.
Well, that's what I'm saying. It's not one of the...
Alright. The front axle is a 13 and a 14. Spacer goes in the front wheel when you put the axle on the front wheel. Thank you. need to last check, so the battery is still. Does that go? Probably loosen this. Probably because this one's too tight, you know? It's just one blade because it's pulling on it. So if you loosen this one, you're really going to get that one in better. Which side's which, but we'll just go with, we'll take a guess for now. Four little fender bolts and washers.
blinkers right on the first try. Here, I'm gonna pick this up and slide that crate out of there. Shifter. Oh, these are easy to put together. These and the evaders are the easiest.
Cast her up.
Alright, let's roll it out for a test run. Got to go forward. It's on the center stand, yeah. These are semi-automatic, four-speed. No clutch, just bang the gears. If it starts to bog out, just flip the clutch lever down. Or not the clutch, the choke. I think it's down. Just push down hard. There you go. ...125cc 4-speed Icebear Champion, the CT70 clone. Choke still on, we gotta turn the choke off. Hold on. You gotta turn the choke off. I think it's right. Give it some gas. Just load it up from having the choke on. There you go, rip it now. All right, guys, that's it. That was the easy build of the monkey bike.